Yep, so we'll try to find the next mission from Simone.
Franklin!
Hey, what's going down, homie?
The market, my boy. Liquidity's a bitch. Get over here so I can give you the new repo list.
Alright, dog. I'll be around when I get a chance.
Ah, so they didn't steal those cars, they repoed them. Is that true, or did they just boost them?
I actually have no idea, but it was fun to watch them take them.
Ah, so you gotta click the button to the fast run. So you gotta click the middle button. Of course, large percentage of the game is called Grand Theft Auto for a reason.
Hey, don't make me commit a 187, homie.
You steal cars. Which is a lot of game. Yeah, this game's highly improved from Grand Theft Auto 4. And again, we will not be doing it a 100% walkthrough because you have to play the mission to know which part of the game or area, oh that's a nice car, needs to be completed. So that means completing a mission and then replaying it. No, not gonna happen.
Hey, what's up, Simeon?
My dear boy, so good to see you. So good. Hold me.
Yeah, look, man. Look, we've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am very honored to announce to you that you are Employee of the Month. Huh? Anyway, congratulations. It wasn't easy picking a winner.
Yeah, me, Lamar, your nephew Sasha with the Twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie. But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people tell me what to do and I do it and nothing changes.
I tell you what, my boy. You tell me exactly what you want, and I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be.
What?
Today is repossessing vehicles that fools have purchased at exorbitant interest rates. But tomorrow, together, I never had a black son. But if I did, I want him to be just like
you. Sure said if you want a son.
Hello, Lamar.
What's up,
homie?
What's up, you know?
What's up, dog?
Franklin here has been awarded Employee of the Month.
Don't be insulted, brah.
You fucking with me, right?
Man, we both being fucked with, dog.
Man, knock it off, man. For real, after all the motherfucking work I put in, man.
Man, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, homie. I'm sitting up here trying
to get us... What you mean, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, man? When it's some shit to be won, goddammit, I want it. I don't give a fuck what it is. You know what I'm talking about? I take no prisoners. I go hard doing this shit. Big dog, big nuts. When names is on the motherfucking board, I want to see my name at the top of that motherfucking next to it. It needs to say...
There is so many words.
Maybe next month.
So many.
Man, fuck next month, Simeon. What about today? I demand a retrial.
Today is nothing. Just a bike. Hasn't made the payment at all. Some kid at Vespucci Beach. His name is Esteban Jimenez.
Is he in a gang?
Curiously enough, I did not inquire when he bought the bike.
We got work to do, Employee of the Month.
Man, fuck you and come on.
Man, he's about a yes master ass nigga.
As much as I don't care about language,
that country bumpkin shit is enough to get us shot.
As much as I don't,
I never took you to be old hairstylist type bitch.
Even though I don't much care about language.
Hey,
there's way too much for me, an adult.
With a tattoo on his face
that
shit.
Guy needs to quiet his mouth.
Fuck, homie. I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, all right?
By the way, I don't follow the laws of the road. Red light, passed. Cross the yellow, yeah. I do what I want.
I ain't so sure about that.
Merge without signaling, hell yeah.
Of course this dude real.
Murder people? Sure.
Grand Theft Auto? Sure. Paper and deficiency of brain
this cell. Is a game of criminals for criminals.
20G?
With a 3G
the law is yours.
Man, that motherfucker must be tricked out, dog.
Man, this whole
I don't think I have to reiterate this, but this is a video game. This is not real life, this is a video game. So what acts performed in this game are not real life or meant to be reenacted in real life. So no Grand Theft Auto, no drugs, no shooting people.
That's right,
play a game and sit down and enjoy yourself and read a good book if you need to. But let's keep driving and let's keep having fun.
It's gonna be a shame when we get to book his ass and jack him for all this shit.
The fuck you talking about? You a psychotic motherfucker.
That's how shit work, ain't it? You do some jobs for a fool, develop a little uneasy relationship. The bike should be in one of the lockups down here.
Should be is the story of your life, asshole.
Do as I do, nigga.
Hey!
Think this crazy motherfucker wants something. Hey, what's up, homie? You all right?
No, wait! Away from me! Perfect sample agents!
Yeah, you thought I was gonna hit your bitch ass, huh? Drunk ass nigga. Shit, man. Play it cool. Yeah, that's right. Keep it moving, bitch.
Man, I don't like this shit one bit.
Is this the vehicle or, but it's, I heard motorcycle, so let's keep going.
Hey, look, let's keep it smooth, homie.
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in a past life to deserve your stupid ass?
This is a routine lick, dog. Chill.
Do them Vagos look routine? This is a shady ass app.
Shit, we in Vespucci Beach.
We on the wrong side of
Vespucci. Oh, shoot.
You should know a block makes a difference.
Hey, hold up. Got to be in one of these motherfuckers.
Shoot, we're gonna have some problems, aren't we? Okay, let's go. Oh, shoot, I saw guys.
Man, ain't this about a bitch? Ain't no motherfucking bike.
But there's
in
some
here,
gangsters.
Man.
No shit, nigga.
Hola, amigos.
Hola, S.A.
So you're trying to creep up in here, man.
Yeah.
Oh,
you
dude,
saw this
don't do that.
Oh, shit.
Vamos.
Fuck.
Fucking die. Come on down, everybody. Come on down.
Hey, nigga, I would have just got my ass beat over a fucking gunfight.
Man, stop being a pussy, nigga, and grab that heat.
Shoot, ow.
Fuck, they must have hurt.
Oh, you can add attachments to a gun? Nice.
Find your bitch ass and cover. Get the fucking out of here.
Get behind something.
Shit, on your left.
Oh, shoot. Oh, nice headshot. Shoot, this hurts. Nice.
You so trigger happy, you will even blast a fucking milkmaid.
Who's the next guy?
Trapped down this alley.
Oh, there's the next one.
Get in behind that truck, homie. They got me pinned down. Shoot that gas can.
Okay, sure. Ooh. That was a bit bad.
Now we're going to call the gun. Follow me. Let's get through this. Damn, this gang of niggas out here. They got their whole hood with
them.
You make friends wherever your ass goes, nigga.
Over there. They coming out that door. They trying to fail, get that ride! Man, fuck this! How many they got? Shoot the gas, homie!
Where's the gas?
Don't get hurt! Get out, fool!
I feel pretty gangster with this right now. Oh, there we go.
Homie.
Shit, we gotta get the fuck away.
No crap, you see those shots?
Man, we only came here for a bite.
May as well get this shit done.
Oh, shoot. Really health regenerates and I'm below 50. That sucks. Let's get that bike. Oh, dude, get in here. Oh, shoot, that guy's far. Get in here. Get in here, Lamar. Lamar, get in here. I'm not joking. Lamar. Seriously, I'm not joking, Lamar. I will leave you.
Nigga, I should punch your ass for kicking that shit off. Bike don't mean nothing, homie.
It's Lamar's fault.
Let's get him!
Fucking pendejo!
Man, this is fucking crazy. You crazy motherfucker, why we have to pop all them people?
You was there too. Correct me if I'm wrong, but you shot more of them than I did.
Yeah, but you started this shit, stupid.
We need to shoot them off the bike. A couple of scratches better than nothing. Time to get that shit up, you no credit motherfucker.
Oh, nice.
Bye-bye, asshole. Take the bike and meet me at the car wash round the way.
I would say don't dent the car.
What? All right, drive safe.
I'm trusting this. Destroy this out.
I would say don't dent the car, but the car lost its door window. This thing's pretty awesome. Look at this. It's a very sturdy bike. And where's my boss's place? I forget where that is. Fix. Shoot. Go. Hide here. Aw, son of a gun. Shoot. Let's go! Oh shoot, he's really right behind me. Go. Get through that alley. Go. Yes. Shoot. Go. Man, these cops are relentless. Come on, my friend, let's get away from these guys. These guys might be the hardest thing ever to get away from. If you get away from them, stay the heck away. It's been so long. I should have gotten away faster.
Man, I can't hang with your ass for a while, bro. Psychopath, you done finally fucking lost it.
Nigga, that's that Apache blood in me, homie. You ain't lucky I ain't do a flying tomahawk and scalp they motherfucking ass.
We can't repo the assets of a dead man, big sitting cheap asshole.
Nigga, and we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'ma keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon we couldn't recover.
Wow.
You fucking tell him, you fucking moron!
No wonder he's not employee of the month. Let's go to our next mission.
I see, man, you ain't talking, but yeah, you say so. I'm at the light and I'm bumping the smell of dough.
In Grand Theft Auto 4, the Stranger missions were completely optional, so I don't know about these Stranger missions. They could be, in fact, main missions. We'll have to find out. Come on, I work here. Let me in.
Excuse me. That boy. I am his mentor. I am so proud of you.
He's still got blood on me.
What do you mean, a mentor?
Don't worry about that.
Okay, so what you got for him?
James DeSanta. Some kid. He is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments, huh? Just go and get it. The house is on, Hampstead, off Eclipse. It's an SUV. Some Rockford Hills daddy's boy nonsense. Don't worry about it. Try to bring the car back in good condition, huh?
I got you. Don't worry about it.
It's so good to see you, my boy. Hey, good luck in law school, huh? So, Mr. Kenneth.
That's pretty funny just how it looks. Like, look at that. Look at that bloodshot.
Financing it. It seems like a shitty deal.
Okay, let me just see if the taxi... Nope, wow, I have a shotgun. That's crazy. So I know how to switch weapons, but how do I hail taxis? Because taxis in Grand Theft Auto 4 were fantastic, and it seems I can't get taxis anymore. Because what I was trying to do is hold the top button, or the Y button, to get in the passenger seat. That didn't work. It must be a tutorial thing where I can't do that right now. Or it will never be. I'm clicking the right analog stick to do that so I can look backwards. Once you're doing shooting with the car, if you click back and shoot, you can keep shooting without holding the right analog stick down. So if you're shooting, you can keep seeing backwards if you've already activated the looking backwards feature while shooting.
Hey, did you change your mind?
When I discover that you betray me, perhaps. I hear you took the bike for yourself, my employee of the month.
Listen, man, me and Lamar was gonna get that back to you, dawg.
Oh, I am sure. You will get this car off the daddy's boy, and then we talk. Insurance papers say they have a locked garage, so you'll need to gain access from inside the house.
Man, it's never easy with you, is it, Simi?
Do not talk to me about easy, you thief.
Yikes, that's pretty sketchy. Aw, son of a gun. Usually you could drive through these guys, but it looks like you can't. And that person looks dead. Wow. I never knew a collision that hard would kill someone. I'd find it pretty interesting if this is, Michael's character, if that's correct. If that's his name. Michael? I believe it is. Are you kidding me? I can't go through leaves. I can't grow through leaves. That's stupid. That's really, I think, stupid. You can use a car and run through lampposts. See, like, right there. You can hit other cars, but... Press the left trigger down to go into stealth mode. Okay, so we're gonna do a stealth kill, whatever we have to do, because we still have to kill this guy. Yeah, okay, sneak behind an unarmed and left trigger and B to knock him out. Increase your stealth stat, which allows for quicker and quieter movement. So this is a progressionary kind of thing. It's locked. He told me it was locked. So when I was running before on the radar, a blue circle formed around me. That's probably the area of volume or the echo sound where someone can hear me. Wait. Can I hop through this window? Nope. Okay, so we already took the gardener out. I don't see anyone else. Oh, come on. Don't make me have to shoot the door. Okay, to reach a window, climb onto the car and then onto the roof by pressing X.
That's just because you have a massive gaper, bitch!
Fucking homo, you're dead! Dad! He said I had a massive... Jimmy called me a bitch!
Oh, shoot.
Tried to knife attack me? No one creeps on the J-Dog, my niggas!
This is the guy.
Holy fucking shit, bro! Dad! Dad, there's a dude! Dad, help! Dad!
Wait. I know I failed that mission because I went to the room. I tried doing a stealth kill. But that's the guy. That's Michael and his family.
He tried to knife attack me? No one creeps on the chain.
Because he's playing video games and she's doing whatever. And he's mad about his son playing video games. Interesting. Awkward encounter.
Thank you, coach.
Okay, let's go.
You're a real pro, Mrs. DeSanto. Real pro.
Here we are. Is this the guy? Yeah, this is the guy who bought this the last mission. Wow, he missed one payment, and you're already repoing it. That's cold, dog. That's cold.
Hey, Simeon, I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
If you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done.
Well, I'm not gonna scratch your car, so we'll be good. Oh, shoot!
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull.
Huh? Look around. You just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job. The guy was behind on his fucking note.
Unlikely, considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, you're working a credit fraud.
A credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repo.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility. Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works. Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dog, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man, it's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yaterian, we'll work this out.
This is the funniest encounter ever. I called it.
Okay. Stop the car. Pull up.
That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Whoa. Drive into it. Right through the fucking window. And fast. Or I'll put two rounds in the back of your skull and do it myself.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man, fuck.
How did he know to go into the back of this vehicle to catch the guy?
Yeah, I still got this gun to your head.
Man, shit! No! Franklin! What the fuck are you doing? Mr. Samuel, it's not exactly how it looks.
I always trump big for a job well done. Now get out of here, kid.
Oh, we're switching
you
characters.
Motherfucker.
Now let's fight him.
I won't be treated like this.
Okay, so we got A, B, and X. So punch,
kick. You think you can
kick.
Take me for a ride?
Let's have some counterattacks. I hate this. I hate counterattacks. I never did like them.
You recognize this car? Huh? Does it look like it's worth $5,000 a month to you?
You fucking racist.
Racist?
I'll tell you something. This thing's gonna need some serious body work before it's worth $5,000 a month.
He agreed to financing. I have his signature.
Yeah. Did he agree to have some punk break into my fucking house?
I don't know.
That kid might be a fucking idiot, but you are a fraudulent scumbag piece of shit.
Damn, don't mess with Michael.
Don't make me have to come back here.
I hope that's his name, or I'm just saying the other guy's name. This is highly interesting now.